Gracie Jean Gledhill is our daughter. When I was pregnant with her, we found out that she had a heart defect.
It was already a foregone conclusion that this was goodbye. That once the machine stopped working, that her heart just didn't have what it would take to beat on its own. And I told her, we want you in our family. We're all in. We love you. We support you. But you've got a Heavenly Father who loves you. And He wants you back with Him too. In either place, I promise you, you'll have a loving Father. The trials that we went through are tough, but they can make you stronger if that's your attitude with them. There's always dark days, there's always dark moments, but knowing that God lives and that once again be with your family forever, it gives you hope and it gives you strength to carry on. In my life, I'm 42 years old, I've been a part of one miracle in my life, and that moment right there was my miracle. So I believe that was a gift from Heavenly Father for us to have her come home with us and be a part of our family for the next year.
We've kind of called it the heart anthem. And I think that's so appropriate. It's an anthem now. Thank you. that now it's what lives on.